Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just doing a short little video on some new lipsticks from Loreal that I saw at Ulta. And they come in these, I don't know if they have like a name for this packaging, but it's just their L'Oreal Color Rich lipsticks, or RICHE, or however you say it. And they come in this beautiful grayish purplish matte packaging right here, and then in the middle it's just like gold, and it's really beautiful packaging. And then the bullet's also gold inside, and there is the lipstick. So I'm just gonna do a short swatch video. I don't have all the colors. I only have 5 of them, and I went on the website and there's actually 16 shades in total. At my Ulta, they only had maybe 10 or 8 shades on display, and I only got the shades that I knew I would wear because I didn't want to get shades that I was never going to use, because I'm trying to get better about that. So yeah, here's all the shades. As you can see, they're very just neutral colored shades, and that's really what they are in this line. As I can, from what I can tell on the website, there's one like really standout purple, but then the rest are all pink and nude colors. And one thing for me at the drugstore is finding a nude lipstick for my skin tone is very hard, and I think that L'Oreal, I was able to find a very beautiful nude in these shades for my skin tone, so I'm really excited about that. But yeah, I just wanted to do a little swatch test of these to show you all, give you all a little sample of what these are all about. So let's go ahead and get to the swatches.
Kiss me sweet and we'll go flying high and birdland high in the sky up above. 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 In the sky up
video. I wish I had the whole collection, but I didn't want to get colors that I wasn't gonna use. But at least this can give you a little preview of this whole collection. I think it's really good. These are really comfortable. I've had them for about a week or two now, and applying them is no problem to me. They will come off if you eat something, but with a lipstick, I don't care to just reapply really quickly, and these reapply really awesomely, and I really think they are worth checking out if you have a hard time finding nude colors at the drugstore for yourself. Then I think that these are really great. So yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you all later. Bye.